on a working fire. That's in Union City, filling out the assignment, Battalion 1, Squad 7, 3401 Hudson Avenue, a working fire, cross streets at 34th and 35th Street.
All right, we're here in, I believe, Union City. This is a third or a fourth alarm fire. They're cutting up inside. Looks like they got good control over it, but I don't see any visible flames. They're on the roof cutting a hole. They're sending more members in. Go around the other side. I don't think there's anything visible. I got fire in the walls is what this is here. I gotta find it and extinguish it. They still have little flames on the roof area where they cut the hole, the vent hole. Corners up there, they're yelling.
Yeah.
They're in there spraying, getting it out of the walls. Moderate smoke condition, gray and white. Yeah, they're chasing it in the walls in there. I believe it might be a fourth alarm now, I'm not sure. I'm gonna walk around the other side just to take a peek. I'll be back. They're changing their tanks and rotating members. They're still working in there, chasing it in the walls. But conditions seem to be improving. Very little smoke visible now. Members are still working, like I said. gonna see if I can see something else on the this other side. Yeah, there's nothing visible over here.
No smoke or anything.
All right. I'm gonna continue to monitor it. It looks like they're getting a good handle on it now. I'll be back with a closing small clip. Okay guys, I came back to this side again. They seem to have a good handle on the fire right now. And seems like they're gonna start winding down. I still got a little work to do in there, but mostly overhauling. So we're gonna be taking up shortly. This is on 34th Street and Hudson Avenue. North Hudson Fire Department's here, I think. Not sure if they have any mutual aid, but they're still working. All right. So, with that said, 2 and 2, see you all on the other side.